Listen. You do not know me, boy. And that is my fault. I wanted to protect you. But I realize now that was wrong. I can protect you from a lot of things, Atreus. But not this. I was from a land called Sparta. I was trained to kill since birth. We were given nothing. So everything we had in that world, we earned. I had a wife and a daughter before you, before your mother. They were kind, gentle souls. They lived their lives in peace, and they shared that with me. But when you have so little, and when it is taken from you, wrongfully, the outrage turns into a fever of anguish. And in your pain, you wish to share it with those who brought it to your door. In a blind fury, I decimated all those who stood in my path, until it brought me face to face with the God of War. Ares, who manipulated me into murdering my wife and child. So I extinguished his flame. I became the God of War. My journey didn't end there. The gods continue to manipulate me, and for that, my conquest began. One by one, I killed them, each thinking they could beat me. They were all wrong. As each god fell, the world became more and more chaotic. Tsunamis, typhoons, hurricanes, lightning storms, all of which caused by each god's death. Till eventually, I was face to face with my father, Zeus, king of the gods. I did not care for my lineage. He was no father to me. So I vanquished him. And with his death, Greece fell into chaos. It was only after my quest for vengeance was over that I saw the truth. I killed many that were deserving. But through my actions, many who were not. So I tell you my story, boy. Not for pity, but for you to know and not take the same path I did. We will be the gods that we choose to be. Learn from my mistakes, boy, so that you may never repeat them.